Well, me, you're the one that wants to do it all by yourself.
I do it all by myself because I can't depend on you. Oh, you tried to swing me last night.
No.
Admit
no,
it. No, you tried to swing me.
No, but you tried to eliminate me from the Royal Rumble.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
The only reason I tried to eliminate you is because you tried to swing me and embarrass me.
Aha, you admit it. You
guys,
did try
guys,
to eliminate
guys,
me.
Guys, guys,
no,
guys,
no,
guys,
it's your face in my words.
Guys, please. Tonight is not the time for fighting. You know, we have a huge six-person mixed tag match against Charlotte, Gallows, and Anderson, okay? And I know once you get your rematch, you're going to win your titles back, just like if I get mine, I'm going to win the Raw Women's Championship. But tonight, we all need to get on the same page, okay?
Right.
The group hug. Come on.
No.
Yep.
Yeah,
there
come
you
on,
go. There Sheamus. You go, Cesaro. Come on, Sheamus. Come on.
Really? What a touching moment. Is this going to go in your scrapbook titled Shattered Dreams?
It's great. Look, guys, look, we've stumbled upon the Royal Rumble loser support group.
Yeah, we sure have.
That was good. I mean, misery does love company. But they'll meet again when the champs beat the chumps.
<That's great. coughs> Nerds!
Oh, you think we're nerds? Wait, no. I agree with you with nerds, they are. But more like failures.
Yeah. And nerds.
Same difference. We'll get in the night.